Let's take a look at MetraSCAN-R targeted applications. First, sheet metal. The total cycle time for this part is 7 minutes 23 seconds, which is way faster than conventional CMMs. The result you are seeing comes from a black, shiny part that was scanned without powder. Check out the actual part. Here's a closer look where you can truly get a good feeling of the shininess of the part. Next up, composites. This example demonstrates clearly that the MetraSCAN-R is a great tool to scan composite material as well as shiny chrome part. Welded structural part are another area where the MetraSCAN-R is a good fit. Once again, this is a black part with a little bit of shiny, but it made no difference for the scanner. Here's the real part. The MetraSCAN-R Black is also a great tool to measure casting parts. And its new level of resolution helps to grab all tiny detail, as you can see here. Now that you know what the scanner can do, let's take a few minutes to review the accuracy and repeatability. The accuracy specification on a sphere diameter is 25 microns. The volumetric accuracy of the system is 78 microns. It's the maximum permissive error on a set of 7 artifacts measured in different orientations. The artifact's lens varies between 900 mm and 1500 mm. However, most of the other automated quality control systems on the market use smaller artifacts, some even as short as 200 mm long, which do not validate the volumetric accuracy of a system at all. So we've decided to show you the performances of on a 500 mm ball bar scanned 25 times. Look at the accuracy and repeatability for that test. It's impressive, but not at all surprising. See, this is what happens when you use a rigorous acceptance test performed in a ISO certified laboratory. In fact, combining these two factors is the undeniable proof that the system will deliver performance in real-life circumstances.